This project is about climate change. Projecting global temperature variation in image data bars for a period from 1880 to 2080. Total 139 data in .txt fraction format is scaled in between numbers 0 and 1 to be put as a stripe in the image. Each data stripe will have the same green and blue values. So green and blue are set to the median range of 127. Red value has to vary as high and low with fraction value. So its value was set to the maximum 255. Importing image from simple image library. Defining x and y coordinates by a set of constants. A third constant of a stripe width was created for the entire x range. And now when we run this code, we see data bars for the climate change. Here you see gray scales for the gray years for the long-term average temperature. Red scales for the years average. And blue scales is for the years below normal.